Now we move towards our next act to be performed by Aayush Shrestha.
What's up, everyone? Nani chewing gum phalera bola? In my last two videos, I used to talk about big issues, okay? Like racism and geopolitics. Now that I've single-handedly solved those issues, I mean, India and China are giving us trains, racism doesn't exist anymore, you're welcome. Now as a stand-up comedian, I finally have some time to find comedy in small things in life, okay? Daily mundane things like food and language and music and things like that. I think that you can tell a lot about a country and their countrymen and their way of living just by looking at what they eat, okay? You know? Just say, Nepal is a social country, it's a communal country, it's a communist country. America, on the other hand, is capitalistic and individualistic. That's why their favorite food is a burger. And our favorite food is Momo. It's a communist food. Nepal's food geography is pretty interesting. Like there are certain kinds of food that is only found in certain kinds of location. Just a sekwa jaile corner ma paincha. Momo jaile center mai huncha. Sandwich jaile point ma paincha. Burger alikati privilege cha, tesko house cha. And Nepali people are very optimistic. You can see that in your khana khane thau haru huncha ni tin ko chhana ko sano chop jhopadi ma chiya pasal kholi rahancha naam huncha Maharaja Food Palace. And like when it comes to naming places, Nepali are body creative hudaina. Sala sab ko naam Everest rakhinchan. Everest Momo Center, Everest Hospital, Everest Bank, Everest Hotel, huda huda Mount Everest. And like Nepali people are also very passive aggressive, yeah? And just like sanoma school bata thakera aera mummy le mom bhoklai mom bhoklai bhannu parcha haina mummy le diuso dad le kun kura le dimag kharab garirancha mom bhoklai bhoklai bhanne she used to do the most passive aggressive thing like mom bhoklai bhoklai cha ए तलाई भोक लाग्यो ला किनारा रोड खा एउटा बच्चालाई दिने कुरा हो त्यो किनारा रोड इट्स सो ब्याड कार्डबोर्ड काटेर बिस्कुट हुन्छ त्यसको प्याकेटमा चोकिङ ह्याजर्ड किन लेखा छैन अहिलेसम्म इट्स सो ब्याड एन्ड एभ्री टाइम आई से किनारा रोड सम डुस ब्याग इन दि अडियन्स इज डुड इट्स नट आरा रोड इट्स एरो रोड फक यु त्यो आरा रोड हो अङ्ग्रेजको सन्तान होइन तिनारा रोड इज सो ब्याड होइन कोक्याउँछ चियामा डुबेर खाम भन्दा नि ट्राई टिपिङ इट फर अ न्यानो सेकेन्ड खसिहाल्छ तिनारा रोड इज घरको कान्छो छोरो अलिकति लोड पर्नुको चाहिँ होइन म सक्दिनँ लडे कान्ते गेट ढले अफकोर्स लाइक नेपाली किड्स ग्रोइङ अप सबैको फेभरेट बिस्कुट भनेको बन बन आउँछ फेरि कुन चाहिँ डुस ब्याग डुड इट्स नट बन बन इट्स बोर बन चुप बन बन हो त्यो साला अङ्ग्रेजको सन्तान अफकोर्स अङ्ग्रेजहरूसँग ओरियो छ राइट हुज एन ओरियो यहाँ यु गाइज आर एसोल्स साले 120 रुपियाँ तिरेर बिस्कुट खान्छ कसैले डेढ पाउ मासु आउँछ कुखुराको बिस्कुट खाइरहेछ बट आई अग्री ओरियो महँगो छ बट इट्स अल्सो भेरी डेलिसियस यु टेक द कुकी अपार्ट यु लिक द क्रिम हाम्रो बनबन फोड्नुपर्छ दाँतले कोतर्नुपर्छ Part about bun bun biscuit was to khaisake pachi packet baki hune chini dhoera rakheko pan ma 500 rupaya bhetra jasto feeling. But my favorite biscuit growing up was not bun, it was coconut. Coconut biscuit, it was the shit, man. It had the right thickness, it wasn't anorexic like Thinara wrote, you know? Like deep garana, you could crunch into it. But the best part about coconut biscuit was that it was an honest product. It said it tastes like coconut. It does taste like coconuts! Like, as a kid, I had coconut biscuit before I ever had coconuts. The first time I had coconuts, I was like, yo, the biscuit flavor, man.